Well, the world's really fucked. But the show will be pretty good. You might be asking yourself, why do anything at all? The world is big and fucked, and you are weak and small. Well, I ask you to ponder this. How do you wanna spend your last days? Well, all the cool kids I know are fighting as we go down in flames. Everybody, as we go down in flames.
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 It's fun to spend an hour fighting those in power, making art that says shit, helping those who need it. Who knows if it matters at all? What you do with your time is your call. Yeah, the world's really fucked, but the show will be pretty good. You might be asking yourself, how will it all end? Will it be a nuclear bomb? Or just a long, slow death full of inequality and fewer species? Well, no one really knows. We haven't seen the end of that show. But hey, speaking of shows, this one will be pretty good. So as we go down in flames,
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 it's fun to spend an hour fighting those in power, making art that says shit, helping those who need it. Who knows if it matters at all to make music with you all? Yeah, the world's really fucked, but this show will be pretty good. But speaking of the world, you shouldn't worry too much. For all we know, this planet's here for cockroaches and molten sludge. And we are just a byproduct of some cosmic debris. And no one really cares at all but little old you and me. So as we go down in flames,
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 it's fun to spend an hour fighting those in power, making art that says shit, helping those who need it. Who knows if it matters at all to hang out and party with you all? Yeah, the world's really fucked, but this show will be pretty good. Now with all that said, you should all do more. I mean, should is a funny word, but what I'm saying is you'd be a cooler person if you did more stuff. So let's open up the border and end racism and patriarchy. Yeah, the world's really fucked, but the show will be pretty good. So as we go down in flames,
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 it's fun to spend an hour fighting those in power, making art that says shit, helping those who need it. Who knows if it matters at all? What you do with your time is your call. Yeah, the world's really fucked. I mean, seriously, holy shit, like, it's a fucking disaster. And, like, how do we even know, like, how we're contributing to this planet? Like, maybe our existence is harming more than it's helping. And, like, if that's the case, then, like, how do we justify even just waking up in the morning, let alone extending our existence by having more children? I mean, like, what is the goal here? Like, where are we heading? And if it's not somewhere good, then, like, how do we even justify it? I mean, our carbon footprints alone are, like, really hard to even answer.
answer for. And so it's like really important that we just try our hardest to make this existence mean something and do something with the very little amount of impact that we're able to make. I mean, holy shit, you guys, like, wake up. Holy fuck, we have to do something. But then again, it's like we have to take care of ourselves. And so we have to like rest and we have to spend time with the people that we love. Otherwise, we're too burnt out to even make a difference. So we just have to wrestle this like, what do I do with myself each day? Every day is like a fucking struggle to figure out how do you spend your time well and how do you care about what you've done and how do you feel good about being on this planet when so much harm is being done in our names and for our own material benefit. I mean, Jesus Christ. But the show will be pretty good.